Guys, today is Friday, and that's usually when I catch up with some personal stuff. I check my inbox, I return my emails, and of course, I send out thank you notes. And I was just running a bit behind. Can I write out some? I just want to write out a couple of thank you notes right now. James, take us some thank you note writing music, please. It's beautiful. He's beautiful. Thank you, St. Patrick's Day, for basically being Cinco de Mayo for redheads. It's fun. Thank you, Congress, trying to ban TikTok, for being a real tortilla slap in the face. Thank you, speedometers, for letting me pretend my Kia could ever get up to 140 miles an hour. That's impossible. Who was that horn sound? Is that you? Oh, okay. Thank you, stand-up desks, for making everyone look like a keyboard player in a wedding band. Celebration, ow. Ow. The celebration, ow. I never know what you do with your feet when you're playing. Do you do anything, like if you're standing up playing, or do you like it covered?
You got a sustain pedal, so you gotta stand up and you gotta.
That's good, James. Thank you, quiet business meetings, for being the time when my stomach decides to play a Halloween sound effects record. Thank you, Venetian blinds, for making me feel like a cop on a stakeout every time I check to see what the weather is like. Thank you, paninis, for making it look like someone with corduroy pants sat on you. There you have it, everybody. Those are my thank you notes. Hey, hey.